Benitez will play it back through. Again, the clearance here by Juninho. Walker can't get it out. Benitez again. Another ball in front. The opportunity. They score. Akindele. And Dallas pulls one back. It is 2-1 in favor of the Galaxy in the 65th minute. A lot of ball watching that time.
And they can't be happy just like giving up the ball right there. It could be called a handball, but Benitez looks up, finds the space, and he sees that there's a little bit of space, and that's an offside. I mean, I'm not sure what the assistant referee is looking at on the far side, but I mean, he's a good half a body in front of the man. He has the step there. And then you see, I mean, give Benitez all the credit in the world as he finds that space and has the bending ball behind the defense. But still, Akindele in an offside position.